Samantha and Zachary, again, congratulations on this significant moment in your life where the two of you become one, symbolically as husband and wife.
You made me feel as though I was enough. We danced the night away, we drank too much. I held your hand like we were never giving up. Then you smiled over your shoulder. For a minute I was stone cold sober. I pulled you closer to my chest, and you asked me to stay over. I said I already told you, I think that you should get some rest. I knew I loved you then, but you never know. 'Cause I played it cool when I was scared of letting go. I knew I needed you, but I never showed. And I wanna stay with you till we're gray and old. Just say you won't let go. Just say you won't let go. I'll wake you up with some breakfast in bed. Over your shoulder, for a minute I forget that I'm older. I wanna dance with you right now. And you look as handsome as ever. And I swear that
hi, Zachary. Take you, Samantha, to be my wife.
Hi, Samantha. Take you, Zachary, to be my husband.
Receive this ring as a sign of my love.
Receive this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity.
Adventure, there in your eyes.
There
It's just beginning. Feel your heartbeat faster. Reach out and find your happily ever after. To both of you, right? Mary and I have been married for 28 years, right? And Tammy and Mark have been married for 27, right? And I wish both of you just as many and many, many more. Love deeply and unconditionally. And remember, you are loved. I love you guys.
I couldn't be happier for the both of you. I wish you nothing but endless love. The love trio doesn't go anywhere apart, so I'll see you on the honeymoon. Bye.
If you take care of all the little things first, and all the small details that you don't think matter, it makes all the big things that much easier. So if you guys could raise your glasses and cheers to the new Mr. and Mrs. Mazzarelli. Happily ever after.